And then he said, "Who won?" "Well," says I, "I don't care whether it's illegal or no. You can pull the whole thing down, the whole shooting match, and fairness to you. Yes, it's gonna be."
It's written by that brilliant musician, a folk hero, and a great comedian and a radio presenter now, Mike Harding, who's been around for some time. And this is a play that he's written about, he wrote this about 10, 15 years ago. And it's basically the story of two families, the Ollerinshaws, who mum works very hard, dad works, they've got three kids. And the daughter, Deirdre, is getting married to Mark. And the family are not quite sure whether they approve or not, but they think he's a bit of a drip. But the day of the wedding, of course, preceded by the stag night. And unfortunately, on the stag night, the local priest decides to come along with the lads on the stag night, and he does favour a drink somewhat.
"I'm wrong, I'll have a large rum and a glass of lemonade."
"You what?"
"I said, if I'm wrong, you can buy me a drink."
"And I'm wrong."
"I'll have a large rum."
"You're a craft, you
bugger." "You know, the one that used to work the corner shop down bottom of Edge Lane. The one that lived opposite Cobblers. You know, where the bloke got arrested for taking washing off of underwear off the lines. Well, anyway, if there Derek's wife went to work..."
"They still wouldn't do anything.
Something by colour teddy, bingo and horse racing.
Convenience foods and livery. Do you know, half of the women in this country are living in Valium now."
"Everybody drugged and poisoned by the establishment. And the yellow press imperialist running dark. It'll be easy for them to step in and take talk control. He's sat right. Caught in a special group."
"There's scope for laughter in this one."
Absolutely. I mean, there's some wonderful moments of comedy. There's a beautiful scene in very near the beginning when Edith recounts a story of her day at work. And it's just, to watch it, it's just a beautiful piece to see in the theatre. And the cast, I'm blessed this time, is such a strong cast. They really have bonded well together.
Excellent. Rehearsals going well?
Yeah, we've been plagued with illness. Several members of the cast had this bug over Christmas and been waylaid. So I don't think we've actually had a rehearsal where every single member of the cast have been there, because it's a large cast as well. I just know the audience are going to lap this one up. We move into the second act where the actual wedding takes place. If I tell you that there's a stripper, there's a rubber doll involved in the production, you can see where it's going. Fur coat and no knickers has got nothing to do with a fur coat or knickers. It basically means somebody who thinks above their station.
So, the play's on the Thameside Theatre. When is it?
February the 9th to the 11th, that's Thursday to Saturday night. Starts at 7:45. If you'd like a ticket, and tickets are going very quickly indeed, the number is here.
So, West End prices, Mike?
Absolutely far from it. You couldn't be further from the truth. Oh. We're not going to charge you £50 or £60 for a ticket. We're only going to charge you £10. And if you're under 16 or over 65, it's just £8 for a fabulous night out at the Thameside Theatre.
Excellent. Well, I hope it all goes down well.
Thank you.
All fur coat and no knickers. She only came from Clough Bottom, same as rest of us.
I